Hello everyone, welcome back to Until Dawn. This is going to be the final episode of my Until Dawn series. It's been a great game. So far I still haven't lost anyone besides the people who have to die for the story to progress, and hopefully I'll end it on a good note and I won't lose anyone. We'll see. Like I said, I'm not going through a guide or anything, I'm just going off what I remember from years ago of me playing and watching it. If you guys have been watching with me, I appreciate you guys being here, and I hope you enjoyed the story as much as I have. Let's get going. Looks like we're playing as Josh at the moment.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Dead, there goes one. I don't know how the heck to save Josh. Or if he's savable. Matt's still alive, that's good. But yeah, I'm not completely sure if you could save Josh. It might be possible. The butterfly.
Yeah.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were messing around and then it was.
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow, and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was down here.
She doesn't look good.
Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
She looks like she's been through hell. Bad. Man. This is another part I've never actually been through. So, I don't know. I'm probably gonna lose someone.
Cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. It's two of us.
Yikes.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
I've never seen that before, that part. Not in watching next plays or playing it myself. That really sucks though. Yep, that's one person down. Well, two if you count Josh. But again, I don't know if that's possible. But yeah, that really sucks. Stop! Stop! Jeez! Shit. That was probably a life or death fail right there. Clearly the top of one, I think. Maybe. Okay, danger totem. Really cold. Ah, man.
Hey,
Where the hell am I? Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Not again.
Stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh!
Go, go, go!
Oh my God! Run! Run!
Oh, fuck. my gosh, those are so unnerving. No, run for a switch. Mike ran out, Danny. I thought saving Mike got Mike out, and I didn't even see Ashley anywhere, so...
The main structure is completely destroyed. Over.
Oh, well, that sucks.
Hold on. I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors.
I guess there was even less...
Let's pick them up.
...left of the game than I thought.
Possible they could have killed him.
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
Stupid,
he
please.
Saved my life. And I watched him die.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died.
Again, I thought he already left.
I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Yeah. Yep. It's a great game. I wish I could have saved more. Sucks. But that's a good thing about the game, Mike. They tried to make it to where every time you play it, you kind of get a different experience. Like, this time I played through, I saved a whole lot more people than I did last time. I think I maybe had 2 survivors. last time. But, yeah, it's a great game. I hope you guys check it out. Supermassive Games also did a game called Man of Medan, I believe. I might play that one someday. And then, like, since I played this one too. I've seen that one. I never played Man of Medan, actually, but I have seen it. It looks like a really cool game. This is all my channel's about, just hanging out, playing games together, you know, just chilling. As always, if you guys got any games you want me to check out, I'll probably play them and let you know what I think about them. I still like this song. Be a bit gruesome of a song, but I like it. I think I heard it also, a version of it, on the show Supernatural, maybe? Like another version? It's been remade a few times, honestly. Well, guys, I guess I'll go ahead and let these play, these credits play if you guys want to read them, but I'm going to be saying bye. Take care. I hope I'll see you in the next video. Bye.